Millions of people in the big cities are drinking water coming from these Central Asian mountains. And most of them, they don't know where the water is coming from. Today is the International Mountain Day, and it coincides also with the International Year of Forest, because forests and mountains, they live together. A mountain without trees is like a house without electricity or without drinking water. Let's take this opportunity today to raise awareness about the necessity to conserve these important resources, the mountains of Central Asia.